6'6". That's a seriously close following distance. Less than 1 second at 67 miles an hour. Start, stop, 7'5". That's dangerous in a car, let alone a truck. Starting to squeeze up. Posted 65. We're doing 65 or 69 rather. Real close to this other truck here. Less than one or just there at. Trucks are not allowed. Over six wheels are not allowed in the left lane. And you know, you saw this driver come on over and put himself right in this tailgating situation. Actually a rundown, it's not a tailgate. Start, stop, 7'2", start, stop, 7'2". When you get, you know, as close as he is, I mean, tailgating's bad, this is rundown. 70 miles an hour, less than one. Start looking for these hazards. These drivers are putting themselves in this. Start, stop, 6'6". You can look at any one of these videos on this channel. Start, stop, 8'1", and they all do the same thing. Put themselves in a tailgating situation. And these are where the wrecks are coming from. These are how people are getting killed because drivers are not prepared. Start, stop, 6'6". They're not prepared. And if anything happened, there's no way he could stop. The most a driver could do is hit the brake pedal and move the steering wheel. There's room for him to come on over here, but he shouldn't be relying on these lanes to be free. He needs to keep a better following distance. So at this point, we were hoping he'd recognize it. He's had enough time to recognize that he's been in a close following distance. Some drivers just get used to driving like this and they think it's okay. You couldn't get a car between the two of them and operate safely. Start, stop. At 4'6". We'll get another one for you. Be a change of pavement up here. I don't think he's quite 4'6". Start, stop, 7'5". With about 3/4 of a second. You can see the discoloration in the road because the roads are wet. They're damp. Just had some precipitation and some mist and showers coming on through. And right now we're still pushing along at 70 miles an hour up the tail of this other truck right here. Can't recognize these hazards, you tend to wonder why this guy's driving this truck. Guys over here, these guys are running down one, running down the other. The truck 235.